was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge. Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it! Listo!
Boy.
Yes, sir. That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
father? Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. Yes. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are we going to attack?
Pressure on!
Go!
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there! Look up there!
Here. Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest there. Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Ah!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh. This used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Whoa! Above us! Something's breaking through!
Yeah!
opening up there. Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary city? I'd see one of those. I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here. So that's how you get down here.
can no longer use it. We can.
What's that? Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. What's that up there? I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
I bet something good's inside. Two to
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Over here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Ah. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. I see stuff on the other side. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Careful!
Yet we are still here.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me. Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
You think it's safer out here?